Good morning, students.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
So today is the last class for the articles. Okay, let it be finished today. Right. We have seen in the previous class where should we use the and where should we use a and an also, and where should not we use a and also. We have seen here in this class. We are going to see where should not we use before the following words. Okay, right. Take your books. Note down. The is not used before the following words. We should not use the before all these words. Okay. See, here is a note. This is very, very important. So read this note number of times. Okay. So what is this note? The below words, where the is not used in the primary sense. In the primary sense, we should not use this. We should not use the before these words. But in a special or particular sense, the is used before all these. Okay, ante chin chin word chin chin sentence formation chin chin vishayalu cheppetappudu ee words vachinappudu manam the upayoginchukovali. Specific ga, special ga, particular ga cheppali anukunnappudu ఈ వర్డ్స్ని పర్టికులర్గా స్పెషల్గా చెప్పాలి అనుకున్నప్పుడు వీ హ్యావ్ టు యూస్ ది. ఓకే, ఇన్ ద ప్రైమరీ సెన్స్ ది వీ షుడ్ నాట్ యూస్ బిఫోర్ దీస్ వర్డ్స్. ఓకే, ఓన్లీ వీ షుడ్ యూస్ ది బిఫోర్ దీస్ వర్డ్స్ ఎట్ ఏ పర్టికులర్ ఆర్ స్పెషల్ పర్పస్ ఆర్ పర్టికులర్ స్పెషల్ సెన్స్ స్పెషల్ ఆర్ పర్టికులర్ సెన్స్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు యూస్ ది. సో లెట్ అస్ సీ. The should not use in primary sense before the countries. Before the countries, primary sense upayogin chetappudu cheppakoddu. Okay, special ga cheppali anukunnappudu we have to use the before these countries. But in the primary sense, we should not use the before the countries. Okay, so same before countries. Next, before cities. Before countries, before cities. Next, before lakes. Before lakes. Next, before hills. Before hills. Before languages. Before languages. Next, before months. Before months. Next, before abstract nouns. Before abstract nouns. Abstract nouns means we cannot see and touch. We cannot see and touch. Such type of words we can call abstract words or abstract nouns. Manam chodalem taakalem means feelings or thoughts. We cannot use before the abstract nouns. Before towns. Okay, next, before temples, before also. If it is a special, we want to say specifically, then we must use before. Otherwise, we should not use the before the temples. And all these, not only temples, before sports and that. Games, before sports center, games. Next, before churches, before hospitals. Next, before jails, before colleges and schools also. Before colleges and schools also. Next, before universities, before breakfast, before lunch, before dinner, before blood relatives, okay, auntie, uncle, cousin, those are blood relatives, okay. So before blood relatives also we should not use the in the primary sense. But if we want to use special or particular sense, particular indication to these words, during that time we should use the next before days, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, before days, okay. So here 20 words are here. So before all these we should not use the in the primary sense, but we should use the before these words if we want to use special or a particular sense. Special or a particular sense, then only we should use the. So okay, so this is the topic about articles. We have completed, okay. So articles are two types. One is definite article, second one indefinite article. Definite article is the definite means very clear, okay. So already we have seen where should we use the, okay, before holy books, before instruments, so many other abbreviations also. But and these not before these words, when we want to give primary sense in a sentence, during that time we should not use. But if we want to give special and particular purpose, there we should use before these words. This is about the indefinite article. Next, second one, indefinite article. Indefinite articles are a and should be used before the vowels a and o u. Especially vowel sounds, before the vowel sounds, okay. So u and o also, these two are giving consonant sounds also. For example, European Union, like that. So already I have given you, okay. Before singular common nouns we have to use A is used before the singular common nouns, okay, which are giving consonant sounds. Okay, vowels, before vowels we should use an, because they are giving vowel sounds. Before vowel sounds we have used an. Before consonant sounds we have used it. We should use A. Understand? Right. I hope you can understand. You should understand. Right, this is the topic. So by today we had finished this. We will see the next class in the another topic. Okay, learn thoroughly, prepare well, write neatly. Any doubts, ask me. Thank you.